They warn you about postpartum hair loss, but they don't warn you that it happens because of your own baby.